Teenagers' mathematics and reading skills are in an unprecedented decline across dozens of countries. And school closures during the global health crisis are only partly to blame. That's according to an OECD survey on Tuesday. The Paris-based Organisation for Economic Cooperation and Development said it had seen some of the steepest drops in performance since 2000, when it began its triennial tests of 15-year-olds' reading, math and science skills. It's an exercise closely watched by policymakers as the largest international comparison of education performance. In the latest study conducted last year, nearly 700,000 teens from the OECD's 38 mostly developed country members and 44 non-members took the two-hour test. OECD Secretary-General Matthias Cormann summarised the findings.
Overall, the 2022 assessment saw an unprecedented drop in performance across the OECD. Compared to 2018, mean performance fell by 10 score points in reading and by almost 15 score points in maths, which is equivalent to half a year's worth of learning progress in reading and three quarters of a year's worth in mathematics.
He added that the sharp decline in math performance was three times greater than any previous consecutive change. On average, across the OECD, the study found one in four 15-year-olds tested as a low performer in math, reading and science. But what are the reasons? OECD Education Director Andreas Schleicher said the global health crisis will have played some role, but it shouldn't be overstated.
You could see, you know, digital distractions, and that is true also for students in Brazil. There's a high share of young people basically feeling anxious, distracted by their digital devices in classrooms. I think that's a factor. The decline in parental support. We have seen how important parents are, you know, at home and also in engaging with school, and that has dropped. All of those things could have played a role in the decline.
Countries that provided extra teacher support during COVID school closures scored better. Poorer results tended to be associated with higher rates of mobile phone use for leisure and where schools reported teacher shortages. The OECD said the decline was not inevitable, though. In Singapore, students scored the highest in math, reading and science, with results that suggested they were on average 5 to 3 years ahead of their OECD peers. Macau, Taiwan, Hong Kong, Japan and South Korea also outperformed in math and science, with Estonia and Canada scoring well. In reading, Ireland, Japan, South Korea and Taiwan earned top marks, all the more notable in Ireland and Japan because their spending per student was no higher than the OECD average.